All right, good evening, folks. Thank you. Thank you for being here and sticking around. We're gonna start out with a not bluegrass song, done bluegrass.
Call. Start.
that was a bluegrass song by Mother Love Bone. Who, if you don't know, they were a kind of a proto-grunge band in like the late 80s out of Seattle, who members of which gave rise to Pearl Jam. And if you remember the Temple of the Dog album, that was a tribute to their lead singer. Anyways, they didn't realize they wrote a bluegrass song, I think, but when the record came out, I got a message from their guitar player, who, if you look back in the day, there are videos of Mother Love Bone, and they're all like in like spandex and like, you know, big 80s, you know, metal hair. And anyways, but the guy, now he's like, the guitar player, Bruce, is a really nice guy. And he, he said he was kind of blown away to hear a bluegrass version of his band's song on the radio in Seattle, and he sent me a message, said he liked it, and thanks for recording it, and also that he had just recently taken up the mandolin and had joined a bluegrass band, so came full circle, and anyways. So, hey, I love coming down to Nashville because I get so many friends here. Many of whom were formerly in Brooklyn, which is my abode, and one of them is Chris Eldridge, who I believe is lurking somewhere from the Punch Brothers. Just Critter! So, and I want to actually get Jen back up here too, because we're gonna do this Stanley Brothers number that is on the last record that the three of us sang together on the record, and I don't think we've done it since.
Oh,
well, maybe
know.
We did. Not since it came out, anyhow. Anyways, Critter and I, when we were both living in the same neighborhood in Brooklyn, we took it upon ourselves to just learn a bunch of Stanley Brothers songs, and I have to, you know, mention this weekly gig I have. So we did a month of Tuesday nights and tried to learn all new Stanley Brothers repertoire. So we'd like a month, you know, four sets of new Stanley Brothers.
It was material. Ambitious.
We remember like 30% of the words, but that's still a lot of songs.
That's a lot
so,
of words.
So Critter and I would get to do a Stanley Brothers cover duo. Lucky enough to have it happen, so this song written by Ralph Stanley's wife, Jimmy Stanley, which I hear it as like some form of marital therapy. It's sort of dark, but you know, I think she just got it out in the song, and they were married, you know, for a long time, and you know, Ralph died 4 years, yeah. So it worked. So, you know, if you want to save on your, you know, couples therapy bills, you could just write a bluegrass song, and that might take care of it.
I have not the day
Now, I have the fanciest guitar tech ever helping me out tonight.
That's the fanciest guitar here.
Yeah.
What were you playing?
I just don't get
The old five string. Guitar is Uncle Johnny. Yeah. All right, so this change the set list a little bit here. We're gonna do this is that Whitcona song I was telling you about. This is on the last record called Dark Angel, and just one of my favorite all-time songs. Jen's gonna help me sing it. Critter back up here and the rest of the band.
My name.
let me get Van back up here. And yes, Critter, we're gonna now we're gonna.
Let's do
Bound All right, we're gonna get Critter to sing. This is our big YouTube hit.
Yeah, it's our big YouTube hit.
Yeah. Another one from our Stanley Brothers tribute duo. This is called Bound to Ride. You wanna kick it?
First one.
Yeah. First one.
Yeah, now. You're
gonna get
it. It may not come around yet. Yeah. I don't know.
Babe, I'm bound to run. Don't you wanna go? get Curtis sing one more.
Pretty much the only songs that Michael and I know in common are Stanley Brothers songs, so... But this is the station end, so... Yeah, we're gonna keep the hits coming. This is a slow number with real pretty, harmony singing like the Stanley Brothers were wont to do. This is called Lonesome Night.
Thank you. I want to welcome Barbara Panter up to this stage. Grew up here from Atlanta today. Barbara's my musical godmother.
Aww.
Good to have you here. And
I don't claim to be an angel.
Kenny Wells didn't he?
Yeah. Barbara Panter, y'all. gonna get her to sing one more. And John Mylander, you're lurking around here somewhere. I'd like to get some twin fiddles here happening. We do need more fiddle. There, I didn't warn him. You got to run and get his fiddle. But all right. If you kick it with the fiddles, yeah. Oh yeah. All right, we're really glad to, John Mylander is going to come fiddle with us. Yeah. Old Johnny and Jack number,
I can go, sick and I can go, Lord. politics I can go.
Request that I got from a guy over there. It wasn't on the set list, but you know, things happen. This is an old Jimmy Martin tune that is on Chris Thiele and I recorded on our record, came out a little while ago, called Sleep With One Eye Open. And I'm gonna get Jen Larson back up here and
I much too loud. But I see that old tear peeking through. It takes one to know one, and I know you. It takes one to know one, and I know you. If the little tear to your smile I see through. You've been hurt and you're finding it yours a blue. It takes one to know one, and I know you. It takes one to know one, and I know you. It takes one to know one, and I know you. If the look deep to your smile I see through. You've been hurt, and you're frightened, and you're so blue. It takes one.
One more song here for you. Thank you all for being out here tonight. What a great evening for us to get to play for you here at the Station N, the world famous Station N. Self promotion. So I do have my records here, Orchids and Violence, which is this double record I put out a year or two ago on Nonsuch Records with. Brittany and Bub and Noam Pikelny on banjo and Serge Rose and then we recorded a bunch of bluegrass songs, and then I did on the second disc I did all the same songs in the same order in kind of an experimental electric manner. So you know, if you're here at the Station Inn, there's a chance that you would probably just prefer the first disc, but anyway, they got vinyl and CDs and also the Chris Thiele Michael Daves project. Tony, you got your records here? Yeah, well, come to the stage or something, yeah. But anyways, also, I'd like to admit, Tony and I, come over here, Tony.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. Thank you.
Tony and I teach on this online music school called Artist Works. So Tony teaches banjo, I teach bluegrass vocals. I know Missy Raines is here, she teaches bass. Brian Sutton, I don't know where Brian Sutton is, but he teaches guitar. Anyway, so if you'd like to learn about what we're doing, you can jump online and send us videos, we send you responses, it's pretty nifty.
You'll be better than us in 1 week or half your money back. Yeah.
And I just got to say, I was really excited. Along with the school there, there's the curriculum. You can learn all these classic songs and ear training and harmony singing and all that. But I also have been building this interview library with some great singers. Talked to a bunch of great people like, Tim O'Brien and Rhonda Vincent and Peter Rowan and about singing. And I just on Fridays, I went from the airport to Mac Wiseman's house and sat down for about an hour and a half. And that guy is 93 and sharp as a tack, man, and still writing books and planning albums and just one of the legends of legends. So stay tuned. That's going to be up there in the site. Hearing all sorts of stories and some singing. I got to yodel for Mac. It's a bold move, but he gave me the thumbs up. Give it up again for this band. Over here, we've got Brittany Haas on the fiddle. Jenny Lynn Gardner on the mandolin. Mike Bubb on the bass. John Mylander on the fiddle. We've got Chris Eldridge sitting down on the guitar. Jen Larson, Barbara Panther sitting in. And over here, it's just always a great pleasure to play with him. He's a legend in his own right, Tony Trischka.
And of course, Mr. Michael Daves, right here.
We're gonna close here with, this is one of Tony's songs. It's a tune and a song that he wrote.
With lyrics, too.
With lyrics, yes.
Yes.
A song with lyrics.
Yeah.
I'm talking. Okay, I'm talking.
What was the harmonic player?
Oh, yeah. I had a... never mind.
No. Is Mike... Do we have any mandolin virtuosi here?
Yeah,
right behind you.
Well, yeah. Obviously. Anyways, you know who you are if you're here. You can jump up on this last tune here. But anyways, okay, sorry, I interrupted.
All right.
We can't get in a word in edgewise.
So anyway, how's this? Can you hear me? Okay. No, it is great to be here tonight. It's amazing. You guys all came out. There was a line out the door before this. Thank you so much for all being here, checking this out. I had a chance to hear, I did Nash Camp, which is it was the banjo part of it with Sonny Osborne there. And at one point they played a video of a guy named DeFord Bailey, who was the first African-American on the Grand Ole Opry. An amazing harmonica player, and they had a film of him playing in the 50s, and he did a song called Fox Chase, just solo, and it was just so unbelievable. I decided I wanted to just steal the concept and write my own Fox Chase. So I wrote a bunch of lyrics, and when you're a banjo player, you write so many lyrics, because you're moving your fingers all the time. So the lyrics are like, you can barely spit them out. So Brittany and Michael and I and the bass player recorded it in his apartment because he has a home studio. And so he's trying to get all the equipment going. And plus, I just barely finished the lyrics 5 minutes before we recorded it in a hand written scrawl that he can barely read. And so he's operating the equipment, trying to read these lyrics, taking fills on the guitar all at the same time. He's a walking miracle, folks. That's true. Anyway, this is Fox Chase. Thanks again, folks.
sparks and a bend in. Splash the stream where the ducks just swim. Said keep your nose to the wind if you want to keep your skin. Where the sun went down and the hunter slowed. Got the spark of a thousand toads. Where the two went off and the moon went down. That's the last known song of the fox and the hound. You've been stepping, so they say. been stepping. So they say, between a man and a day, I'm gonna see the one I owe men from now on. From now on.